this life. It's rough but the tough and the movement's tight. No matter the mic, that I'm using, man, I'm confusing and I can't do this shit. I'm in a classroom learning and I'm in a concentration that I'd be like, it's way too concerning. I got the data now and I'm burning all of that shit that I used to be burdening. Bye. I got eyes that I sit with a skydive straight into the pit. The bitter depression, I answer the question, no, ask G, don't win a guru. I told them, man, better move it. I'd be improving with the way in which I choose it. I can say that saves it way back. I'll be down at the top and create that architect, the boss connect. Someone else take the mic and like, see that, wanna see that though, with 30. Yo, that's my guy, yo, you heard me.
In a hurry and do this shit in a hurry. It's an urgency. You know what I mean? I put you in an urgency. I put you in an emergency. You gonna need a gurney. Certainly, you addressing a certain my G. Y'all looking like fleas. Y'all be jumping. Everything is jolly. Man, let me get another body. Everything is so jolly. Till I get another fucking body. Pass the mustard. Got you all flustered. Let me catch the mustard. I came back detectives. The detectives can't even detect us. In the deflectors. I can tell for your inflection. I'll give you a bitch a C-section. Don't look in my direction. Man, now I'm passing the hair rolls. I'm over the hair roll. I'm over here the gun without the barrel. Look, I'm stuck smoking like I'm stuck like a scarecrow. My eyesight looking real narrow in the barrel. Look down the barrel. I don't want to hear the people in the
deep. Like Robert De Niro. I'm like a...